All right, take one. We're just gonna test this shit out, see what it looks like.
I wake up and chase my dreams.
What up, HTL?
Welcome to the HTL podcast.
I'm a mother. And we're back. What up, HTL?
Welcome to HTL.
Let's talk about it. All right, guys.
Let's talk about it.
My hat a little dusty. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. Anyways, it's going to be a little more of a serious conversation. I don't know how to bring this up, Ray, but just bear with me, all right? Don't hang up on me.
Oh, man, what's going on, dude? All right, well, I promise.
It was brought to my attention that, bro, I don't know how to say this, especially since we're putting it out there. I mean, at the end, if you're not happy with the conversation, I won't post it, okay?
All right.
Let me just run through, give me an opportunity, and we'll just see where it goes, okay?
All right, sounds good.
It was brought to my attention that recently you've been taking some stuff that you're not. I don't know if you're supposed to be taking that kind of stuff. I heard that sometimes if you take too much of it, it's bad for you, or maybe like it's not always. You know, I don't know. Like, is that true?
Whoa, what stuff? What'd you hear?
Like some sort of enhancers or supposed to like give you some sort of edge, you know?
I did be taking this though.
What's that?
Big Noise, Big Dog. By Redcon1.
Let's talk about it.
The pump. All right, man. So it was on sale, vitamin shop. It was buy one, get one free.
Man, I'm out. I don't even want it no more. What?
No. But no, dude, this is pump, dude. It has blood flow, circulation, stacked with energy.
Now, what is
it? Dude, this stuff right here.
Is it a pre-workout?
It doesn't really have caffeine, but it's for a pump. So you get that good blood flow, the pump, dude. You stay pumped, dude.
Okay.
It's actually pretty good, dude. This is a rocket bomb flavor. Pretty good. I was doing the Redcon pre-workout called Total War. You know the little bottles, pre-made ones? Strong as shit, dude.
Redcon? I've seen
that. Yeah, the little bottle. Total War?
Like the 5 Energy drink or something like that? They kind of look like that?
Yeah, that's Redline. Red
oh, yeah.
But it looks like it's Redcon.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
But yeah, that dude. But yeah, dude, I was taking this. Bomb, dude. You stay like that pump, dude. You feel that pump in your muscles that like you actually like. People to pop, dude.
So what's the point of feeling the pump? Like, does it stay with you after the workout, or is it only during the workout? Like, what's the point of that?
I mean, like, during the workout, but you get a lot of blood flowing. You build that muscle growth.
Is it basically, does it just enhance your natural pump?
Yeah, I mean, it adds more blood flow, so you feel a bit, like, more stronger. And, yeah, it enhances your natural pump. So that kind of, like, you know, take, like, salt water, sodium, stuff that's good for you for a pre-workout. Preteen, okay, a little different. That works different, it pretty much enhances.
So for those of us who don't really know, what's happening when you get that pump, or when people say like, "Oh, my muscles feel tight," like what's happening when that pump is actually happening? What's actually happening in your body?
You're getting all the glow. You're feeling swole. You get like a mind-body connection where you're just getting. There's actually a clip if you can put on here about Arnold Schwarzenegger where he talks about the pump. No. Can you talk about?
Yes.
You
want me to put it on there? Okay.
Put it on there, bro. If you can find it. I mean.
Yeah, I know what he says.
Yeah. Dude, like, that's a freaking the pump.
Let's say you train your biceps. Blood is rushing into your muscles, and that's what we call the pump. Your muscles get a really tight feeling, like your skin is going to explode any minute. You know, it's really tight. It's like somebody blowing air into your muscle. It just blows up. And it feels different. It feels fantastic. It's as satisfying to me as coming is, you know, as having sex with a woman and coming. And so can you believe how much I am in heaven? I'm like getting the feeling of coming in the gym. I'm getting the feeling of coming at home. I'm getting the feeling of coming backstage when I pump up, when I pose out in front of 5,000 people, I get the same feeling. So I'm coming day and night.
I mean, so you're basically coming everywhere with that thing, huh?
That's why it's called the big noise, homie. You're making big noises. Big noises, dog. I pump all day. And you know when you get that pump, dude, you're on top of it. Dude, that's it, dude. The pump. I recommend it. You know, I give it a 6.5, 7 out of 10.
Okay, let's be real. Did you buy it only because it was on sale? Or is there something that you feel like it's actually, like, you know, worth its weight? Like, you know, it's actually legit.
No, actually, I bought it because legit. I mean, it had to be on sale, which is a big plus for me. Like, I follow, like, you know, I always take the Total War because I stop eating energy drinks. It's kind of a lot. You know, I don't do those. I just do a little Total War, you know, after work. I get coffee, you know, my cold brew.
Bro, we were just at the gym and you were drinking a Starburst
C4. Celsius? No, was it?
Oh, I was. Never mind.
That's you. That's your drink, Doug. But yeah, dude, I Total War. The pump, but no, I did ghost pump. I did this. I chase more of a pump, that mind body connection when it comes to like type of supplements. Okay. Not so much that caffeine, cracked high, feeling awake, you know what I mean?
So the pump is, like you said, just filling the blood up with the muscles and all that, right?
Well, yeah, filling blood with muscles.
Filling the muscle with the blood, which is in theory, it helps it grow, correct?
Yep. The more blood, more oxygen and muscles. You know, the less sore you get, the more less fatigue, you know, you can just go and go. But there it is, dude. And this has a non-stimulant, dude. So it doesn't get you cracked out. So you can stack it with your cold brew coffee, drink this in the morning, and drink this, and you're good to go.
I had cold brew coffee in here with some cinnamon toast crunch creamer and some ice.
Hey, hold up. I have a secret to tell you guys. Not a secret. But shout out to Coach Mario. You see that video he posted about the egg white? Mm-mm. So he posted a video, right? Shout out to Coach Mario, man. This man knows a lot of stuff, but when it comes to the protein stuff, dude, he pulled through. He was with some other guy on his Instagram.
You talking about Mario Arizona?
Yep, that dude, Mario, dude.
Okay.
So he posted, okay, I've been, you know, Costco, the egg whites, the 6-pack egg whites at Costco?
Yeah.
I have to do when I'm competing. So, I'm gonna tell you guys this. So he got the Costco egg whites, right? Put like maybe half a cup or whatever, or half a cup.
What do you do?
Like half a cup, of the egg whites in a cup. He used zero sugar, creamer, pumpkin spice creamer. Put it in the egg whites, mixed it up, and downed it. Dude, it's the eggnog. I do it every morning, every night time. I'll eat a whole.
Just raw like that.
It's pasteurized. It's cooked. You can drink it as is. Yeah, it's pasteurized. So it's egg whites, not the yolk, dude. So honestly,
let me ask you something. So what's the advantage of that? Just quick protein intake and ready to go.
Yeah, it's natural. Yeah, dude. I mean, think about it, dude. Like I was doing one carton a day, dude. I love eggnog, dude. So it's like a win-win for me, dude. But yeah, dude. Shout out to Coach, dude. That's actually legit, dude. I've been every morning, every night time.
I don't know if I'm going to give it a shot, but maybe I'll try it out. I don't know.
Give it a shot, dude. Or come by the pad and I'll make a little drink. But dude. Honestly, dude. I'm not going to lie, dude, because that shit sucks when you cook them. Shit. But now I can drink them, pound them. I'm good, dude. I have a little clip. I'll put it on our IG. I record it.
That's like 6 grams a serving or something like that? Protein?
It's a lot, dude. It's a lot.
Okay.
So that way you can knock out over 100 grams of protein in one carton. Do that 3 cups. You're solid, dude. Easy. And it's bomb. Like eggnog. But yeah, that's it for our
secrets
out of the bag.
Since I exposed Ray on the supplement he's on, I'm going to expose myself and, you know, put it out there. Should I jump on the tea or no? I've been contemplating. I do need it personally, not because I want it, but like I went to go get checked and I need it, and like I feel like I need to lose more weight before I take some. This is all through a clinic. It's not, you know, a bathwater
black market. It's all under a doctor's care. That's legit. You know,
I went to a place called the Mark, I believe, in Chino Hills.
Marksman Health. That's it. Yeah,
I got checked. I'm low, so like I'm still debating. Like, I want to jump on it, but I don't want to jump on it right now. I've heard a lot of good things. I haven't heard anything real negative about it, except for, you know, like,
yeah,
it enhances whatever you are. If you're a, if you're a hot head, it gets you, you know, you get there faster. If you're emotional, you're more emotional. So I'm a little bit of everything, so I'm kind of scared.
I don't think that's true, dude.
No, is it because thing is because it's a lower, like, because I'm assuming it's a lower dosage than what people are taking.
Yeah. Okay. Well, this is the thing. So the dosage with the TRT is like bodybuilders and guys who compete professional. You know, they do like beyond that. They're in the over thousands. The natural range for a healthy young man or at its optimal level. 800, 900.
I'm like at 300, brother. So,
so you're like, yeah, a third of it, dude. So you're down there.
True. That is true. The guy that checked me,
Russ. EPA.
Yeah. He said it would literally be to just get me back to normal levels, not above
what
I should be. So I get, okay. I mean,
And that's the thing. I think the thing is that. Yeah, you rely on it's treatment. You know what I mean? Like you rely on this, you know, testosterone. But if it helps you get back to your levels of being normal, and I think testosterone level plays a big key on losing weight, dude. Like it does because your hormones are not balanced.
Yeah.
So it's like your course because the less testosterone you have, your course levels and estrogen levels are higher. So you're not losing shit, dude. Your body's like, I'm a kid in this mode.
That just means I'm being a bitch, right? More estrogen levels, more, you know, I get it. The only con or downside I think is if I ever get off of it, it'll more than likely drop me right back down to where it was. So it's kind of like, it's not a permanent solution. It's more as you go. And finding out there's a lot like my customers that I've had that are a little bit older, they said I've been on it for 10 years. I've been on it for 5 years. So it's not even for performance or enhancement. It's just so like, I guess you have energy throughout the day. Exactly. Yeah. So I'm thinking about
it. Think about this though, dude.
Yeah.
Your test levels drop. The highest level is when you wake up in the morning. Because you go to bed, your body hormones are regulated. They're in balance. Wake up in the morning. That's your highest level of testosterone. By 4 or 5 o'clock, it dropped like 25%, lower. So if you're like at 300 standalone, 400, by the time you're like at 3 o'clock when like your day's over, five, you're like at 200, maybe then you're like, I do shit. You know, testosterone plays a big key for men, vital vitality of energy levels, motivation,
sex drive,
everything, dude. Like
all that.
Sex drive. Yeah. So, you know, it plays a big key, dude. Like, honestly, our generation, we're in our late 30s, almost 40s. Our generation of men, our testosterone levels are dropping lower and lower because of society, caffeine, technology. Our sleep is a lot less than what we used to. Our quality of sleep is bad. A lot of stuff in our mind. We're thinking about shit because of, you know, it's different times.
We need a rest from the dopamines.
Yeah, exactly.
We need a rest. Okay, so what I wanted to say basically is just kind of throw it out there. Anyone in the comments that, you know, have done it, know someone has done it, is thinking about doing it, what's your guys' opinion on it? Like I said, like, I'm more than likely going to jump on it, but I just want to drop, you know, some weight. Just because I feel like the more you weigh or the more you're overweight, there might be more complications eventually because of, you know, the blood thickening and all that.
Yeah.
And just for personal reasons, I just feel like if I'm going to jump on that, I should be disciplined where, like, if I start feeling great, I'm going to want more. I have a very addictive personality. So even though... I mean, you're available. From what I was told, I can go there and get a shot every week, or I could take them home. I'm gonna be double. If I feel good, I'm gonna double up on that shit. I know I shouldn't do that. So my whole purpose is, if I can lose a certain amount of weight, like, okay, I'm disciplined to lose weight because it's the hardest thing I've done. If I can keep the weight down, I could be disciplined to, like, no, this is what I gotta take. This is what it gotta be.
Right. You know what we can do? Well, maybe we'll set it up. We'll go to Marshman Health, dude. You know, I know the guy over there who owns it. We'll go over there and kind of, we'll do a Zoom call too. I'll say, hey, my boy Russ, let's go on there and talk about it. Okay, we'll do that.
Perfect.
We'll set it in 5 minutes.
On that note, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, guys. Any suggestions? Anyone wants to come on here? We could do it remotely. We could do it in person. Let us know. Thank you and have a great night. Let's go.
Big Noise, Redcon, sponsor us. Hey.
I tend to keep my future in mind, that way I'm already ahead of it. Get it, forget it, I'm too sick with the rhetoric.